Nothing is more satisfying to me than when I make a character that really has life to it. My name is Elise Vanase and I am a puppetry major at UConn. I knew about the idea grant because I had heard about this as a sophomore and I was like, I want to do my senior project and see if I can get this idea grant to do it. And I applied through the Office of Undergraduate Research and I received it. So my project Remnants, it was originally supposed to be a live play in an intimate theater space, but then with COVID we couldn't do it anymore, so it turned into a book. I'm calling it a puppetry photography project. So we're treating it as if it's a movie and we're taking stills from that movie and arranging it onto paper so that it's a story, it's a graphic novel. The story kind of follows a girl in a post-apocalyptic world who is completely alone. The puppet is a 10-foot tall backpack puppet, and it's this ghost character. And that's her loneliness manifested as a physical companion for her to talk to and interact with while she's dealing with these intense feelings of isolation. It's really a story about overcoming loneliness, which I think is pretty relevant today. I'm not excited that COVID happened, but I was excited that COVID gave me an opportunity to kind of sit back and do this book. I've been a writer my entire life. That's like the first thing I was ever an artist for. A big moment for me. It was just realizing that's all along what I wanted to do. Some advice I would give to any students applying for an idea grant would be to just be confident and be very specific about what your project is going to be. The people over at the Office of Undergraduate Research are super helpful and super understanding. They want me to succeed on this project. This grant is about you. They really just want you to do something that you're going to be proud of. And that's what's been so comforting all along, was just the fact that, you know, I just need to make something that I really like.